November 2nd, 1985. We're at Vinny's hot spot, the home of the Adams. And we're going to go inside and check out some entertainment.
Big night.
This is Uncle Tony. He's been working the door here for quite a few years now.
Yeah.
How do you like it?
Good.
All right. Good. Having a pretty good night tonight, though.
Yeah. So far.
So far.
Okay, and here's our host for the evening. From the Channel 3 News team. How do you love Mr. Mark Abair?
Well, like all you people do, is really raise a little hell tonight. Not that we ever do around here, but we want some extra loud cheers and some extra pretty smiles from everybody tonight. So can we have a big, big hand live at Vinny's Hotspot, the Adams?
In my story, it's never true. She is a better girl than I once knew. She knew my love and she ran around with every single guy in town.
Yeah.
won't be seeing you. I won't be seeing you. I miss me, but I know you miss me. I miss me, but I know you miss me. I miss me, but I know you miss me.
We've been trying to get Scotia to join the band, but she just won't do it. It interferes with her social life.
It's fine.
Alright, here we go with a song called Cover Me.